I told you that tonight was a special show. Tonight, right here, right now, is my motherfucking brother's last show on this tour. So I want y'all to make some fucking noise. All right, this is what we're gonna do for you.
I appreciate that. Thank y'all. Thank you.
This is what we're gonna do for you. We got two things to do before we let my brother go home. See the people that he loved. Finish that motherfucking classic album that he working on and Fall Off. We got two things we gotta do. We gotta pay our respects to the day ones that's been keeping this Dreamville shit alive, keeping this OVO shit alive. If you've been here since the inception of our friendship and our brotherhood, then you definitely gonna know this one. Go ahead.
Asking for it for a lot of years, and
you know, the love between us, of course, is mutual, and the love that you got for us is special, so we appreciate it. And I'm gonna tell you right now, the motherfucking work that y'all been putting in tonight is no better place I could have picked for my brother to end this shit tonight other than OKC. So look, if you love J. Cole, if you love this Dreamville shit, this is the moment you can show up right here, because we're about to fast forward all the way from 2011 right up to 2024, Oklahoma motherfucking city. Let's blow the roof off this bitch. What's up?
Can't trust anything that you saw on IG. Know about this, you're a man, so you know that I hit you like I'm on.